Mr. McMahon is a classic morality type.
Whenever there's a situation like that, it's like, I'm really concerned that after the match is over, that my opponent is not going to be as well off as they were coming into a match.
You know, what was he then? 62? 60 years old. 62 was the time that he had that match.
You know, to me, what's funny is trying to be a 40-some-odd-year-old guy, 40-year-old guy, trying to act like I'm 30 again.
It's a pressure drop!